welcome back to my channel. I just wanted to hop on here really quickly and talk to you guys about this brand new launch from Maybelline. This is the Maybelline Super Stay Matte Ink, yet another liquid lipstick. Does this world really need another liquid lipstick? Because I frankly am quite sick of them. But I really wanted to give these a go and tell you my thoughts on them and, you know, just figure out what it is that Maybelline has done for a very, very exciting price. So even though these are a new launch in India, they have been around in the US and I've seen a couple of videos, reviews of these liquid lipsticks from YouTubers in the United States. In India, they are brand new and super exciting price of ₹650 for 5 ml of product. I believe there are 10 shades. And only two of these were really calling out to me, so I only got these two. I have one on right now, and without further ado, let's quickly get into the review. Let's quickly talk about the packaging on these two. Really sleek and nice tubes. This is pretty true to color, and the top part is glossy and white. You basically just twist it up and open up the liquid lipstick. And the applicator is very, very interesting. It has a little hole in the center which holds just the right amount of product. I found it pretty easy to line my lips with the tip of the applicator. I did not really need to use a lip liner. So the first shade I got is number 20 Pioneer, and it's a really, really pretty cool toned red. And the reason why I was leaning towards this shade was because I thought it was going to be a really, really beautiful red, and it looked so amazing on a lot of the videos that I saw. But I have to say I was pretty disappointed. If you see the way it looks after applying, you know, after it settled down, it just looks very, very dry and chappy. And I promise you, my lips were not chapped before I applied this. The pigment kind of just balls off and just doesn't look the best. It also didn't feel the best. It felt, you know, when I was rubbing my lips together, I could feel like little granules in between my lips. That's not the best feeling. I also wore this to a birthday party the other night and it wore off in the most horrible way ever. I had a really prominent butthole lip where, you know, the inner portion just literally peeled off. It was not even like it left a stain or anything behind. So I was really, really not impressed with the shade Pioneer, because just the way it wore and lasted, even within 5 minutes of applying it, it just looks really, really bad. I was wearing lip balm before I applied Pioneer. I was wearing my Nuxe Revdamil lip balm on my lips, but it didn't work out so well. The other shade I got was number 15 Lover, and this is what I have on right now, and this is bae. I absolutely love this stuff. I can't believe that two liquid lipsticks from the same brand and the same collection can be so different and so inconsistent. This is amazing. I have worn it for 3 days straight and it literally does not come off. It is 6:30 p.m. right now and I am going to do a few check-ins with you later so you can see how this wears. It's been about 15 minutes since I put this on. Initially, when you put it on and it starts to set, your lips will start to stick together and it will feel a little uncomfortable, but I promise you that feeling goes away. Right now, it feels completely weightless. I don't feel like I have anything on, and let me do a few check-ins with you guys later and keep showing you as I eat and drink stuff. So this has a very sweet, cinnamony, vanilla kind of scent to it, which also goes away when the lipstick dries down and sets. So let's also try the transfer test. And nope, it didn't transfer at all. I also want to mention that the formula and the texture of these two colors is very, very different right off the bat when you apply it. So when I applied Pioneer, I felt it was very watery and very, very thin and lightweight. Whereas when I applied Lover, I felt like it was more of a lip glossy, thick and goopy texture. But it's funny that this performs so much better than Pioneer. So I found that with both of these colors, you don't need to build up a lot to get like a full color. They are packed with pigments, and you know, you'll get full color payoff in just one swipe. So my advice to you would be to use this very light handed, and you know, the thinnest coat that you can apply will last longer, and if you build it up and thicken it, then it will almost peel off very quickly. So there are a total of 10 shades that I can see on the Nykaa website, but these two were the ones that really called out to me, and I am definitely disappointed with Pioneer, but completely the opposite feeling for the shade number 15, Lover. I would recommend this for everyone. I think this is going to suit a whole wide variety of skin tones. However, there are not too many very versatile shades in the collection. Heroine is a very stark bright orange, while Loyalist is the lightest nude shade. It looked very pretty as well. I tried Dreamer, which is another like dusty rose kind of shade. My friend had it, and it looked very ashy on me, like it was an absolute no-no. And Lover is the one that looks the best in my opinion. Then there is also Romantic, which is a bright pink. But yes, then I cannot say what the formula will be like, because I get the feeling that they all have very different formulas. So Maybelline claims that this will last for 16 hours, and I don't plan on wearing any lipstick for 16 hours ever, but I think this might just... Oh boy. This is just not coming off. So guys, I put this on at 6:30 p.m. and it's 10 p.m. now, and I've had quite a few drinks and a lot of food. And it's still pretty intact, I want to say. It has worn off just a little bit on the inside, but I'm quite impressed for how it has worn for these many hours with all that food and drink. Okay guys, so it is 12:30 and I'm ready to take my makeup off. I just stepped outside for a bit. It is really cold, and the lipstick is pretty impressive still. I haven't touched up at all. I haven't touched up anything on my face. The lipstick has worn off just a tiny bit from here. Just, it's barely noticeable because the lip color is so close to my own natural lip. You can't even tell. So there is no discomfort. I don't feel dry or flaky or dehydrated on my lips. You know, I've been going about licking them and eating, drinking, everything. So I am really pleased, and I can honestly tell you that this one, you know, this shade Lover is going to be something that I'm going to be using a lot on myself and on my brides as well. Just because of how beautiful the color is and the way it holds up and how absolutely comfortable it is. So guys, that'll be all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video and found my review of the new Maybelline liquid lipsticks helpful. Do leave me a comment down below and tell me if there are any other products that you would like me to review, and I'll be happy to do them. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.